People have asked me before if I was going to paint this truck. The answer is no, I'm not. There's a guy that lives around close to where I'm at that he has a C10 just like this one, and he painted it for $14,000. It looks amazing, but he parks super far in the back and he's always super worried about it. So do I want to deal with that? No, I don't.